In this question, it says that the work function of a substance is 4 eV. And we are required to calculate the longest wavelength of light that can cause photoelectric emission from this substance. Approximately, we need to check. So here we know the longest wavelength which is corresponding to minimum energy, or which can cause photoelectric emission. This we already discussed, that this wavelength we call threshold wavelength is the threshold wavelength, and it is given as, we already discussed in theory, that threshold wavelength can be given as hc by lambda threshold is equals to 5, which is the work function. So here lambda threshold we get as hc over 5. Here we can numerically substitute the values. H is Planck's constant, 6.63 into 10 to power minus 34. Speed of light is 3 into 10 to power 8 divided by 5 is 4 eV. This 4 into 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19. And here we know HC by E, this is a constant. We already discussed the value of this constant. We can write as 12431 divided by 4. This value will directly get in angstrom. So here if we further calculate, we can cancel this 4. This 4, 3, 12, this is 1, then 0, and approximately we can take it 32, 4, 3, 0, 8, approximately we are getting. So 3108 angstrom, which is approximately 310.8 nanometer. This is the wavelength we are getting. So it closely matches with the option C. So we'll choose the answer to this question as option C.